Hi, I'm Dr. Rachel Schreiber, and today we are going to go over how to use injectable epinephrine. This is called an auto-injector. That means you don't have to draw anything up, you don't have to press anything. When you press it with enough pressure, the medicine will come out. So epinephrine is adrenaline. It's used in case of severe allergic reaction. And this particular trainer, there's no needle in this one, so don't worry. This is a trainer, and the way we use it is you hold it in your hand, okay? Don't put your thumb anywhere because you don't want to accidentally inject the medicine into your thumb. Just hold it with your fingers all together. And I have a mnemonic to remember what to do. Blue to the sky, orange to the thigh. So the blue safety cap comes off. Let's say you're ready to use it, you take the blue safety cap off. Now it's ready to go. This orange part is gonna go into your thigh. You wanna put it into the quadricep, which is one of the largest muscles in your body. And that helps get the medicine back to your heart as quickly as possible. So what you'll do then is press with about 2 pounds of pressure. And when you do that, you'll hear a click, the needle comes out, hold it, count to three. 1, 2, 3, pull it out, massage, call 911. It's actually a very easy mechanism to use, and it's a one-time use only mechanism. You throw this out when you're done using it. And you can see that this needle protector comes over the needle. So in a real case, you're not gonna do what I just do. You don't push that back in. This is a trainer. So with the trainer, again, the needle's in here. You push it into the body, so the needle's in your body, and then it's behind this needle protector. So you'll never see the needle, but you will feel it if you have to use it. You always carry 2 EpiPens. Why do you do that? You do that so that if you need to use a second EpiPen, you have it to use. So if the reaction's not getting better or if you're getting worse, in 10 minutes, you can use the other pen in your other leg. Or if one malfunctions, you have another dose to use. So that's the reason for always keeping 2 EpiPens on hand. So one pack, when you get prescribed a pack of EpiPens, it will always come with 2. Don't leave it in a hot car. Heat can make the medicine go bad. So keep it at room temperature. Keep it with you at all times and get really comfortable with using the trainer so that if you have to use it, you're prepared to do so. A couple more pointers about EpiPens. One is that if you have to use it, try to lie down. That helps the medicine get back to the heart as quickly as possible and then out to the rest of the body. Another is EpiPens and auto-injectors, the epinephrine auto-injectors can go through clothes. So just remember, if you're in a place where you really feel like you can't pull clothes off, that's fine, it'll go through clothes. And if you have a baby or a small child, you know, you're gonna try to lie them down and try to immobilize them so when you put that pen into the leg, you have a steady way to do that. So if someone's there to help you, great. If not, you're still gonna be able to do it. There are several different types of generic injectable epinephrine pens on the market. This one is actually made by Impax and it's a little bit different, but I'm gonna show you how to use it. All you do is you open up the tube, you set these aside, I'm gonna put them in my pocket, and this has 2 caps that come off. So one on one end, one on the other end. You can easily guess which end is going into your body. It's this red tip. This pen actually goes in for 10 seconds, okay? So you're gonna hold it with your fist just as you did with the other EpiPen and into the thigh, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, pull it out, massage, call 911, and that's how you use this device. Thanks for listening.